So he set up shop in Lygon Street, selling bikes and community spirit for half a century.
If Italy could have sent an ambassador to Australia to represent them, it couldn't have been any better.
And today, Little Italy pours to honour its ambassador as Nino Borsari made a final stop at the shop, now a restaurant bearing his name. It was a kind of Italian community centre from where he fought battles for new migrants and ran his beloved Juventus soccer club.
I don't think we'll ever see someone do so much for the community and for sport for many, many years.
Natasha Johnson, National 9 News.